Hello and welcome to Gargoyle Games. This is Gears of War 4 and we're doing Act 4 Storm Warning. So if you're new to the channel, welcome. Thanks for stopping by. If you want to show the channel a bit of love and support, hit that subscribe button. And as always, guys, if you do like the videos, give it a big thumbs up. It's always appreciated. So let's get straight into this and let's see how this mission goes. So we need to, whoa, bloody hell, outrun this storm as well as probably take out lots of locusts and whatever. So let's go. Which way we gotta go though? Well, we can't go that way. Oh, can we go? No, we gotta go this way.
This way. This is bad. This is really, really bad. Just keep moving.
I really do like the special effects for like all the wind and like the background scenery. They've made a really good job on it. That looks like pretty realistic to a degree. So pretty cool. Gotta go.
Got
drones. Oh shit. Told ya. Lots of bad guys. Look at him, man. Fuck. Oh my god. Things just blowing off the screen as well. Can you actually blow that up there? Any of that? No. Nope. So we've got to get past two scions then. Looks like it's going to be a pretty fun level, I reckon. Shit. Crap. Fuck me, my active fucking reload got fucked up there. What's inside of here? Get the ammo. Fuck me, getting shot to shit out, man. It's take out him fucking double time, man. Some heavy duty motherfucker he is, man. He's gone now. Where's the other one? Whoa, my fucking god. How can they all fucking go down like that, man? Oh, that was lucky, that was. We could have got seriously fucked over. Down again. Right, where do we need to go? Is that one over there? No, it's not. Let's see if we can do some headshots. Go on then, poke your head out. Oh no, they're pretty quick at the moment. Oh, he's down as well. Fuck me. Little bitch. Right, let's go. Nearly had him there. We're going to get him this time. There you go. Lovely. Where's the next one? Could have sworn out. Oh, there he is. There he is. The fuck? Sometimes it's quite hard to beat down. Used to be pretty easy to beat down in the old Gears. But it's a little bit harder. But these are harder bad guys. I appreciate that. Plus I'm pretty shit at fucking trying to get headshots with a pistol. As you can see. I need a nice easy shot like that. Well, fucking missed him, but got him just about. Right, where else can we go now? Let's have a little wander around here, just in case we find anything. So, looks like we've got to go down here. Yeah, so, what's over there first? Got some ammo if you need it to pick it up there. Nothing around here from what I can see. Well then, let's get down here then. Boot open this door. Boom. So at least we got away from this bloody bad weather.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
So, which way do we go? More dead cock. There's always dead cock. That's going to be my favourite line in this game. More dead cock. Fuck me. Talk about opening the door and taking it off.
Watch it, Doobie.
Oh shit.
And now we've got drones!
Clear them out!
Drones is fucking wow. Somebody with Fitness's gears. So, soon, in a few days' time, I'm going to be playing Insane on co-op for the campaign. So, I'm looking for people to join and maybe do it with me. So, if you are interested, drop me a message or hit me up on social media. And if I haven't done it by then, we'll do it, but... if not, we'll do something or the other maybe together, depending on how many people want to do it. So, yeah, just let me know. Looks like we need to go down this way. Where the fuck do I need to go? And I'm last. Sometimes. Oh, no, we've got to jump over here. That's obvious, isn't it? No. What the fuck? Do we have to cut it down? Oh, fuck me. What have I gone and done? Duh, brain. We just walk around it. That's some thick-ass shit that is. Can't fucking get a shot of that, can we? Ah, the fuck are we going to take that out? Oh, can we hit the tower down, maybe? Well, I would say it's gonna have to be. Fuck me. Can throw a grenade that far? Can't even throw that far, can we? Let's see what happens. Oh, fuck me, man. Yeah, what about this thing?
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Sometimes things are underneath your freaking nose and you don't even, like, see them in this game.
Yeah, well, for the shot, I'm hoping the bombs in this thing will have to stick.
Oh, we use one of these in the old gears.
Let's see what it's got.
Right, let's see what we can do. Fuck me! That wind fucked that off, man. Right, let's go this way. Whoa! This is going to be really fun, this is. Nope. A bit this way. Fuck me, man. It's going to be some proper curveball, this is. Oh, that was close.
Nice.
Yeah, oh, yes.
Got some kick.
Let's get it again, man.
Down.
Yes. Proper fucking curveball, man. I should play baseball.
I can't believe that worked. Come on, let's go.
Right, looks like we've got some pipes to get across.
Heads up, more drones.
Come on, move out my freaking way. Fuck. There you go, we didn't even have to take the drones out, man. The wind freaking did it. That's one big ass hole now we've got there. Looks like we've got to go back inside. Storm to swarm. What's that back there? What was that? Oh, yes. Let's pick up the buzz kill. Can we get him? Do you reckon? What do you reckon? Nope. I'm so shit with this fucking gun. Oh, yes. Actually worked for once. What the fuck we got coming there? I got an achievement for that, man. Triple play. So there you go. That's how you get a triple kill with a buzz fucking kill. Come on, pick red out. Oh shit. Whoa. Keep going inside, outside, don't wait. Oh, this is some shit fucking shots this is. Oh, they ain't doing fucking shit all now, are they? Come on. If I made shitloads. We've got a ball top. Let's go for this one, man. Right, what we got? Thank you. Where were you? There's one over there, wasn't there? Got some grenades as well. Let's fucking throw some grenades down this way. See what happens. Didn't really get many there, did we? God, I don't know why I bother with the bolt-up pistol. I'm not particularly fantastic with it. Right. Let's get back in, see what else we can do. So the more you move forward, the more their barricades go anyway. And then they get taken out. So it looks like we've got to go over to the big building over there, I would say. Oh, fuck.
Come on, we gotta push to that substation.
Whoa, fuck me, they got electrocuted big time. Let's make a run for it. Fucking, whoa. Fuck me, no. Yeah, we're nearly there, we're there. No, okay, let's get in there. Oh, fucking Nora, right at the last second, man. God, we got right to the end and we died. How crap is that? Right, here we go again then. Should we go a different way or the same way? Alright, okay, we run all the way down the right hand side. Let's see what happens. Doing fairly well at the moment. Whoa. Oh, fuck me. We're there. Yeah, we've done it this time. That worked pretty well. Let's get in there. Come on. Now standing here like a dick waiting for someone to come along. Where are my fucking teammates? There you go. Come on, Marcus, put your back in it. Yeah, and we're in. There you go.
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here.
Yeah, I'll vote stay inside. It's a bit easier. So we've got another hidden object. Well, it's not. It's a cog tag there. So if anybody wants them, pick them up. I'm going to be doing mine on another walkthrough.
So the radio tower will need to call backup.
So, what we got down here? Pick up the Lancer ammo. Looks like we've got to go down. And we've got some ammo there. Always like the ammo. Anything else? We've got a nice saw there. We could have like a manual saw instead of an electric chainsaw. Don't really think that'll have the same effect though, do you? Could you imagine trying to like cut up a freaking locust with a normal handsaw? That'd be quite hilarious, to be honest. So here we go.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Some cog base?
No, the town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower is even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
No power.
No power. Is this going to give us power, do you reckon? This is all what substations looks like it. Well, hey, looks like it's fully up and working.
Let's
that looks.
That call.
Don't need the Nasher. Where have we got to go now? Open sesame.
Huh. One really didn't want anything getting through here.
Looks like we've got to go around to the right.
Those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel. See if you can vent the cores.
Okay, Dad. Venting the cores.
Oh, shit.
See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way.
Huh. Does that work?
Good idea.
I said a few shots, not a fucking clip. Do we need to, get closer, do you reckon?
Well, shit. Now we gotta reopen that transformer.
What, you said to fucking shoot it unless I'm shooting at the wrong bloody thing?
Okay, let's try this again.
This time, try shooting the core. Alright, take your shot.
What am I shooting at then? Transformer cores there.
Seriously? Really?
Just need to blow the transformer to get rid of the blockage, and that's where we need to get through then. It's not this one. Oh god, I hate it when stuff like this happens, when you get stuck on stupid little things. And it's probably something so simple that I'm just not doing.
Someone fire on that core.
Wait, fuck me. So we've got it this time.
Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No,
I shot the shit out of that before, and it never blew up, man. So, fuck knows what happened there.
That wind flare is still going strong.
Can we get through this door here?
By the time we're out
nope.
Here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Alright then. Doesn't matter which way we go, by the looks of it, left or right, all comes to this part here.
I'll take that.
Anything around here? Nope.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him.
Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
I still want to know who it is. I reckon it's Baird. Or is it Coltrane? Or is Dom going to come back from the freaking dead? You just don't freaking know, man, do you? Especially in this game now. So we're not going to use the long shot. It would be a lot better if we could have, like, switch, like, your snub pistols and your bolt-ox for, like, an extra, like, power weapon, like a long shot, whatever. That would be pretty cool. Oh, fuck.
It's him.
What? Who?
The one who took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kait, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Oh shit. Oh fuck me, a fucking Rumac. And it looks like it's been fucking leveled up since the last ones with all that bloody crystallized stuff on it, man. Shit!
The crystals on that thing are indestructible.
Stands. Where the fuck am I firing? Where are they firing at? Shoot the fucking guns at, maybe. Okay then, up we go by the stands of it. Get a bit of ammo. Whoa. Looks like we need to fucking, there you go.
That's it, the transformer's open, we gotta shoot the core.
So, fuck me, we gotta get downstairs now. Where the fuck's the core then? Oh yes, we might pick up a boon shot, that's gonna work. No! Did that work? Please tell me that worked. Come on, shoot the shit out of it, man. Fuck me, man. It's gonna take some shit to go down, I bet ya. I don't even know if we're doing this right or not. Hope it freaking is. I know they normally take a lot to go down. Is there enough a transformer, do you reckon? Where we can blow it up? Yep.
Alright, core's exposed. Now we shoot it.
Is there another one of these? Oh, there's a fucking other core down there. What we need to blow up, man. Bloody hell, fuck off, man. Oh, shit. Need to get down there a lot quicker, man.
Open that transformer.
Definitely this would be useful with two people playing, it really would. What the fuck's that, man? Well, we can shoot it with this, surely. And then with that. Boom, come on. Going up. Come on. Let's shoot the shit out of it now. Come on. There's another transformer over there by the looks of it. So it looks like we need to do this on several ones. Fucking hell, man. Oh shit. Fucking have thought I had my shotgun then, man. No, 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 no. Oh fuck, I'm down. Oh, really needed my shotgun there, I really did. So there's another cool, by the looks of it. What's this there? Another mulcher. So let's pick up this mulcher again because that might help. Fuck off, man. These. Oh, you can't fucking bitch slap them with a fucking mulcher, man. So let's get up these stairs. It's, no, another set of stairs is probably that side, isn't it? Yeah, there you go. Need to get up that side then. Definitely easier it would be with two people playing. But we've only got one because we're doing this on a solo. So let's see what we can do. There's the core opening up now. Should be able to fire it from maybe this side, hopefully. Yep. Here we go. Come on, surely. Fuck me, it's firing rockets now. Oh fuck. Ah, that's what we need to fucking shit. The blister things. Fuck me. I fucked that up then, didn't I, really? There's another one. Oh fuck. Another blister fucking there. Gotta move your fucking hand, man. Yes. So we, well, we got it down, but we did it the fucking long way, didn't we? We could have did it a lot fucking easier. So, get the blisters on our after kill him down, then get the transformer things, bloody to stop him from shooting.
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground.
You fucking tell him, Kait. That's what you call a curb stomp. That was a pretty nice end of Act 4. Pretty good that was.
Now what?
So we'll watch the end of this little bit.
As much as I enjoy our chats,
and then we'll end the video.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
So we'll take cover here. So we're saying Gargoyle out. I'll catch you on the next video. Hope you enjoyed it. Give it a big thumbs up if you did.